Ben, it seemed as hard as the guys tried tonight, they just couldn't seem to work their way into it.
Yeah, very disappointing, Ed. We, you know, we felt that we had some really good momentum coming into this game, and you know, Geelong lose last week and shoot 94 points, and win tonight and score 77, and we just couldn't find the hole, and we felt all the strengths that we worked on, we didn't go to our strengths, and that was, you know, pound the ball inside. I know we throw the ball up a few times on the 3-point line, and but yeah, we just didn't get the ball inside enough, and you know, we paid the price.
Tom Garlick, though, seems to work tirelessly, and I thought was probably your most consistent performer tonight, and has been for the most part of this year.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, Tommy's just been outstanding for our club this year, and you know, he's averaged 20 points, 10 rebounds for the year, and you know, that's probably why he's playing in the NBL. And you know, I take my hat off to Tommy. You know, he's I know he's got NBL commitments now, and he's really been great for the club. You know, on the court and off the court, and you couldn't ask for a better guy with the club. And you know, I know he tried, and everyone tried hard tonight. And unfortunately, just, you know, things didn't go. Our big players probably didn't step up tonight. And I know they tried. You know, there's always that attitude that they did try, but you know, it was very disappointing. And you know, after the game, you know, Warren Randall's put up the boots and said that was his last game. And to know that, we didn't know that before the game. And you know, to know that is his last game, it really puts a just really hurts for the season. And I just wish him all the best. He's been a great guy for the club, and you know, wish Warren all the best.
Talk to us a little bit about him and what he's been to the club, a great servant.
Yeah, I mean, he's been around the club for a long time. You know, he's played 250 games with the club over that, and you know, he's just a great guy on and off the court. He's a character, you know, he's a leader, and it's, you know, it was pretty hard for him to tell him that was it, and after the game, and all the boys were pretty disappointed, and to see him pretty upset, you know, probably hurt us a little more. And but you know, that's the game of basketball. And but I, you know, wish, you know, Warren all the best. He's been a good friend and good for the club. And but you know, we just weren't good enough tonight. And full credit to Geelong, they were the better team. And it really hurts. Yeah.
Well, mate, it must be a bitter pill to swallow, because you know, you gave yourself every opportunity leading into tonight, but you got outplayed. Unlucky, but thanks for your time.
Thanks, Ed. Cheers.